Washed shear by ripfish. Dirt, apparently.
Ripfish.
Where do I know ripfish?
Rings a bell.
Yeah.
I don't know where. Hello, Fege, title, please. Thank you.
Well, it's
don't
dirt.
Need to drive.
Dirt is usually good.
Dirt?
What dirt? Let's see.
Yeah, what dirt? Like frisbee dirt or technical dirt?
Ach, to be honest, today I don't mind. I'd like to have both.
Dirt tech again? Say Squirmer? No, winner point of view. No, winner point of view. Yeah, that's right.
Well, it's mixed.
I don't think it's gonna be tech.
No, it's like mixed.
Looks full. It looks full dirt. I mean, the roads is full speed, I think.
No. Oh, I see one slide at least.
Yeah,
definitely.
Yeah, there are two drifts.
Oh, looks like a good map.
Hopefully, the gears are good.
Oh, this jump is smooth, I can already smell that.
Like,
but
it looks good.
Look, yeah,
let's see if
it
drives
really good.
Good.
Alright, yeah. Good goal. We will find out very soon.
Oh god.
Did you guys also crash through the first
one?
Oh
no, there's gear down. Oh. No, I didn't. Maybe I just drove it wrong, but...
Like, why is my game so laggy today?
Yeah. Wasn't it already? Oh, it's smooth!
Yeah, I,
okay,
I
that,
also... That's,
that
that's
makes
pretty
it
cool.
A lot better than I envisioned it.
Yeah.
No, it wasn't, but every update makes it worse.
Oh yeah, this move is like so good, actually. This feels so nice.
Oh, that's such a nice...
This map is just an item showcase.
Same as yesterday.
I mean, not in a bad way.
No.
And the thing about yesterday though, that guy isn't even like making the public make his items.
This map feels too smooth.
Okay, start is easy to avoid.
minus too smooth.
Too smooth, exactly. Do you want to ramp cut the first jump?
Yeah, maybe. I think you just want to jump quite far left.
I want to gear on the start. And I'm doing that. Hey!
You just need to know that a little bit.
Jawollo!
No!
Let's
you
go.
Say it as if it
showcase
would
win at the OB.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah, I just know that.
Yeah, huh? Forehead? What else?
Yeah, of just course for you it's easy to know style. But that's the only issue with the gear.
Oh.
The rest is fine.
If you have the good lines, yes. But I think if you get like a bad point or slide, then it's gonna be.
What a surprise, though. Of course, you lose your gear if you drive shit.
It's always like that, isn't it?
Yeah.
Ah, okay, keeping the gear is easy there.
Yeah. Told you. Did you just nose slide?
Yes.
Yeah.
It's
not a precise nose slide. Like,
yeah, it's an
very
easy nose slide.
Yeah.
Are they a nice map?
Yes, very good one. Yo, Paulo Melly, thanks for the 2 months resub.
Oh shit.
Like, I shouldn't try to do a ramp cut in this game. But a really small one is possible, so.
Yeah. I think you just wanna jump very far left instead, though.
Hi.
Hi.
Will be close again, probably an update.
Yes.
Yeah.
200 megabytes.
We are at 12 minutes though.
Yeah. Should be fine.
Map is quite intuitive though. This is a really good map though. What a surprise.
Yeah, Granadi's first. It doesn't go. Okay. Okay, you know you're third. That's fine.
Okay. Finally beaten.
Sigus tanks.
Dude, this map is so smooth, what on earth? Like, actually, this is so smooth, holy shit. Too smooth, minus.
Oh, that's how you drive that. Oops.
But there's one drift back on the road.
Yeah.
This is like a very weird way of a full speed map with like one like, of course it's not full speed, but you only break in one turn. Yeah.
But every dirt map is kind of full speed map.
Wait, you. Wait, where do
you break? Because most dirt maps you don't break.
Yeah, but you release.
Wait, like, where do you break? I don't break anywhere.
Oh?
Like, how do you make that one turn?
Do you make, like, the start left turn? He's like breaking.
So yeah, okay. Sorry.
Like, how to max that without breaking?
Yeah, no.
I didn't break it. Maybe because I didn't try this.
Dude, that edge is like tough. I feared it one a lot.
Yo, I'm dropping so fast.
Yeah, we'll get tight, man.
Go on. Nee. Yeah, that edge is very dangerous.
But the drift field's really weird, actually.
Yeah, there is, I feel like there is a small gear down or something.
Yeah.
You're like losing a lot of speed there. That's also the part I struggle the most with at the moment.
Transitions from roads to dirt and dirt to roads. So weird that they are so not bumpy, no air tiles.
It makes the map so much better though. If they were bumpy, that would be very weird.
Yeah, of course it would be very bad, but it's still so.
Oh, my ending speed is like non-existent.
So tight, so hard.
This edge is gonna kill me at some point.
Holy moly. But yeah, the drift field just bad. Like, it's the worst part of the map.
Yeah, but it's, like, it's the worst part, but it's not that bad.
It's bad.
I think it's okay. Like, it feels a bit weird in the start because it's open gear down, but if you get the line,
it's just bad.
Not bad.
Text.
Okay. How's the drag? Good.
I hate drag swift transitions, as someone writing.
Why is there no transition?
How can you hate transitions?
I don't know.
Which map does not have transitions?
Yeah, exactly. He must hate, like, every map. Like, there are barely any maps without the position.
I'm right behind Shorty and Lars already in this scoreboard. Shorty 9th, Lars 10th, and me 248. So right behind.
Oh, yes, please.
I'm not safe yet. My point's 69.
I'm also not safe.
I don't think Shorty and me are close to
being not safe.
Probably need, like, I don't know, 0.4. Yeah. Maybe low point five.
Maybe we are safe.
Yes.
0.4 would be so fast.
Not safe in division 7 yet.
There's.
I mean, it is very simple, this track, so.
Okay, it's not safe at all. I'm 18th all of a sudden, instantly.
I also just dropped 8 positions, huh? But to be honest, I don't really see myself gaining a lot of time here.
Yeah, I'm also wondering if I'm driving something wrong or not.
Oh man.
At 20 pip now?
Yeah. Oh my god, I could have been safe, but I'm stupid.
Come on, I need to be safe. 54? Is that safe? How do you do 0.2? I'm actually confused. Thing is, on maps like this, people instantly get the lines.
Oh, point 3, top 4. Nice, that should be safe. Like, if that's not safe, then I don't know. I find it a bit weird to keep speed in the end.
Yeah, same. I also feel so slow there.
Yep.
But I don't know why.
I also drove a .54
oh,
now.
That was bad.
What's your 54, Panardi?
6.
Ah, I got a 4.
Which place are you?
24.
I'm 25.
Yeah.
What a surprise. 2,000 apart. I feel like I'm driving this wrong. I must have some more lines here.
Yeah, I could have done .2.
I mean, I could see that actually being enough, even though it's only 25th right now.
Yeah.
Most of the people who beat that already beaten it, you know?
Yeah, yeah. It could be like, yeah. A better focus on improving.
You know, only have 4.5 minutes left in this.
Oh, that edge, man. What's that command? Yeah, that is the best command in my chat. We'll find.
I'm 19th right now.
I think you're safe. Then.
It cannot be the correct line that I'm doing here.
Like the ending is just slow.
Yeah.
So you can't. It feels too slow for the turn.
Yeah. 33rd. I would like to improve. Not gonna lie.
Actually, surprised that you're not faster this one.
How do you do the slides? Do you just go like very inside or? We do.
No, a bit wider actually to have a better gear.
Oh my god, what a turn.
Oh, also tight now, it looks also. Like it's weird.
I cannot improve here, like, where? How? Especially like the .3. Maybe a 10th, but I must have a wrong line. Yeah. I'm 41st. I don't know if I'm safe.
You will find it out in the qualification.
In the first drift, you really want to go for like speed and you want to enter the dirt on the left. Not sure if you're doing that, but that's the line which took me the longest to understand. Like I always like had entered it way too far to the right.
Yeah, that helped, sure.
Oh, please. 50, 37. Dude, why are people so fast?
I can't improve.
What? No way. I got a really weird touch in the very end. Was safe. It's 50th now, so.
Oh, yeah, okay, I should be safe. Like, there's no way 25 people overtake me. Oops, I hope so. Where do you start the slide, or do you go to the. Onto the. Like, do you go very direct into the checkpoint to start the slide? Like more on the right.
No answers.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Thank you guys.
having issues right now. Okay, now. Yeah. I don't know, man. Like the drift itself, like how I do the drift, it doesn't really matter. Like I'm doing it really shitty, I'm just... It's really just about the entry into the turn.
Like, but it's so hard to be for the lift.
Yeah. Like I go really wide and the...
You don't think that's actually that important?
You don't have to, but it's easier. Like it doesn't matter going a bit wider there. Yeah? As long as the entry is good.
So I touched. I'm 59th right now. Should be fine.
Oh, I did 38. Okay.
Oh.
Oh.
Yeah, but you did the 38.8, right?
Oh, got 60 seconds.
381.
What did you get?
Oh.
60 seconds. With a 54. Oh. So, Kaladi, you would have been 60, where you would have also been 62nd because you overtook me now, so...
Yeah, like it's getting so close.
Yeah, like, actually insane on this track.
I mean, where did you end up now, Kaladi? Because it's like only 400s, right?
I got 20.
You improved, though.
Okay, never mind then.
I did...
What was your time last?
381.
54.
TB was not far behind you.
Yeah, I mean,
go it.
I knew that it would probably be safe. Paid a lot of minus 10.
But I don't really feel safe on this map.
Same. I don't know, it's good.
Like, it's easy to go too wide when you go for the speed. But you can save it, but I will never release or I will die. Oh no.
Oh no.
Oh no.
No, no. I don't know, man. It's weird. And yo, Mochka! Hello, hello, man. Welcome.
Yeah, I try to have some fun in my diff.
Which diff are you?
The easy 6 trophies if I don't fuck up.
Div
3.
Good.
Like, oh, why is it so laggy now?
Yeah. Really got worse. Oh. Okay, go.
I actually will forward that question to the voice chat.
Hello.
Do you need to wiggle in the start block or is that completely removed?
Completely removed.
Yeah, what is removed?
Yeah, on the...
You can just go straight.
Yeah. Straight and you get no air
that
time.
Vehicle.
Well, that's not the start block, that's the block after the start.
Yeah.
That's like that, you can just go straight.
Yeah. That's a different geometry now. Or is it...
Or no, the geometry is the same. You
just have more grip.
The physics is changed, yeah. You have more grip.
Really? Is that it?
Yes. Your car has more grip than before at low speeds.
And it's such a substantial difference. That's crazy.
Yeah, not sure why not you even changed that, but they did.
You could really feel that on some tech maps. And...
Boah, dude, how am I supposed
so
to?
Yeah.
Mario's PB is in. What time did she have?
I thought it was a 0.60, but maybe it was a 0.56.
Yeah, 0.60 would be crazy. 56, yeah, possible. Or I just PB'd, obviously, now. I wanted to PB, I stayed a little bit longer on my quali server so that I could PB there, but obviously I didn't. Needed to wait to do it actually in the warm-up, so it doesn't count.
By the way, my time was 0.81 or something? Some 0.80 and then Division 3, so the whole Division 2 is in between that again.
Yeah,
that makes sense, I don't know.
Yeah, 2.10, but I'm not so far.
I just flew to 81. Again.
I just drove a 39.
I just did.
At this point, I'm 32 behind. With a solid start, what do you mean? Okay, it must be something, like it must be the slide or something. Go out of the way. It's so weird. I don't know. I will see it in a match. Dude, why is Forever completely red? Oh, dude, I thought my game just crashed because the info started. Imagine.
Okay,
Forever? Which bug are you abusing?
Forever looks completely normal to me.
Me is completely red, except the first symbol.
Should really
column
look.
Open.
My soul.
If Lux playing, this would be a good map for him.
Yeah.
But it's super close. Oh. You know, maybe Forever has the wrong line. Because I don't think going like super direct into the checkpoint is fast.
Oh, it's no KO, okay.
Oh, Trilux is actually playing.
I was already. Like at the checkpoint, before you start the slide, or where you start the slide, I already was 0.25 behind. That's a bit weird.
Yeah, I noticed the same.
But like, why?
Trilux is ahead of me.
I saw what they do. In that first jump after the start, you jump very diagonal to the far left. You land at the far left.
And yeah, but I'm also doing that. And then you no slide until you upper gear and then you start sliding. Who won AOA chase today? Nobody.
Everyone.
Yeah.
Everyone.
Final
who
didn't happen. Yeah.
Oh, no knockouts.
The ones that played that lost. Vicious time. That was the same bug as 2 months ago already, or whatever that was. Should have gone to toilet before. Fuck.
A bit of pressure helps you in game.
But not that kind of pressure.
Of course, that kind of pressure.
It is creepy.
What do you think why I'm so good on 24 hour races?
Actually, the map is not giga smooth because at that one jump, you jump a bit too far.
I mean, only the items are smooth, right?
And the
first ones are light as well. That's all, everything.
You also have a weird exit there. At the last one. Like
are you jumping a little bit in the end?
Yes, you are jumping.
Wait, where?
No, just mine right before the finish. Do you want to do that?
I think you just go direct into the finish, Dexter. Not to the left, like to get no item.
I mean, you want the speed slide, right?
Yeah, I just go very direct to the finish. Mm. Like after
I don't think it really matters there, but.
Yeah. That as well.
Yuri Julian, how can you be an orange in the first round? That just doesn't fit to your tech, which is quite safe.
You know why this drift? Oh. Whatever.
Yeah, go. Say it.
No.
Say it.
Oh god, I might be out.
Yeah, this first drift might be so weird with the gear again because of the dirt physics.
Oh yeah, I'm out. Nice.
What it's are you out?
Yeah, probably. I couldn't make the jumps move.
Looks good.
No.
But did you lose additional time?
Yeah, I couldn't make the jump. Fantastic. Acceleration penalty, nice feature.
Rip Nardi.
Yeah, Kekega, man. Where did I touch though? The thing is, I couldn't make that one jump, and otherwise I could have made it. Yeah, dude, I don't know, man. This map was like, I don't know. I could not have done very good here anyway.
That's weird. It looks like a map for you too.
My game. Yeah, in theory, but I don't know. I cannot drive this.
Just so it is on some maps.
Seeing those first two rounds here, I will not even win this.
Oh no! Another one bites the dust.
Did it didn't. You got one? You got two? Okay.
Get a strike. That was too close to zero.
Yeah, on this jump there where you were shorty, I couldn't make it. You have
a second round.
You can save. You have like more than a second shorty.
Yeah, and he touched once. So.
Oh,
but I almost crashed again.
Like how? 0.1? Like, ooh, she is so fast already with 0.3.
Keyboard.
Yeah, it's keyboard actually. Keyboard is OP in Trackmania 2020. And
we are gonna ignore Scrappy.
Who's Scrappy?
Scrappy.
Never heard of him.
And that's the guy who has the wrong German flag.
Hmm. Happens.
Sideways also. Like, was stupid.
And they, even in the 3, they drive now the 1 times. I mean, times, but that you would have qualified.
Yeah, dude, everybody's taking different lines here. It's so weird with that start.
I almost died.
Massa!
Yeah, I don't like playing this map.
Yeah, I don't know, man. It's okay, you got two, surely.
Like, subconsciously. Like, I'm crashing.
Yeah, same.
I wanna go out.
Another one died.
Yeah.
Yeah, you have, like, a second. No, Caroli Jr.
Hi, Dexter.
Hi.
And Elcon survives.
Great.
Like, it feels weird in the end to go completely for no
why
jump.
Why are you so bad?
Yeah, I told you. Like, he's completely right.
No, look at... Yeah, but... Oh, Nadeo. Why? This is the same bug with the chat.
Yeah, now he's completely red for me as well. He wasn't earlier. What?
Yeah, interesting.
Be more angry now.
Okay, you don't want to drop that gear in the pre-last turn, in the right turn on road. I just lost my gear, and the gear up is gonna happen somewhere on the dirt into the last corner. It's to get such a heavy gear down up the hill as well. So much time.
One line by Aki. Yeah, looking good for you. Spam might be out. Dude, if Spam Lux. Dude, of course Spam is gonna survive. Yeah, of course. Of course. Vulnera! Oh my god, Vulnera! Oh no!
Like, is that really lucky? You were like over 4 behind.
Yeah, of course.
I fully released and I did a 0.3, I PB'd. I had to full release the end. What?
Nice shot, eh? Thank you.
I don't understand.
I also PB'd.
Hey, I got the top 5.
Let's see what PB is doing.
RT is out.
Oh, you're done. Where is Enner going? Holy shit, he was so far inside. Okay, time to get into. Oh,
what
Dexter!
The fuck?
Oh, so close! Alter!
Like, I got a full, you know?
Okay, yeah, but people are attacked. The thing is, you don't die very hard here, you just have, like, minor touches.
Okay, didn't touch, I just hit a bit here.
Yeah. Oh, juicy touch.
Spanish is really cool.
No, Epiphany is dead.
I understood the whole Spanish sentence.
Oh,
it sounds so nice.
Phoebe! Okay, Phoebe's also in. Asa as well. And Juicy Zone with the 3D like, custom model.
Like, I had just a bad gear and it was always so close.
Yeah, gears are pretty punishing.
You are.
Punishing.
This map is so good, but I'm still so confused by this. Right, let's go, Shorty.
So hier, Me Chocao in La Primera Corner. I choked the first corner.
But that was a 6-star, truly.
It's very easy.
Oh!
Okay, you're battling for first, let's go. You can do it.
Oh, no.
Oh, you're not battling for first anymore. Ah, actually? Still looking good. Never mind, you lost a lot on that one.
But look at Manning
now. Yeah, yeah.
Look at the counter.
Oh my god, you have.
Oh.
You have no speed. You were like fifth.
Sometimes it works.
Feels like I'm getting slower.
Yeah, you are.
No. It just feels like it. Okay. The question is when we have the first no crash round? We could get one soon.
Yeah. I think we will have a 4KO round. Wait, somebody died at the start. Two people didn't make the jump in the start. Okay, two people are already dead.
Yeah, almost three people.
Yeah. Wait, who was the first one?
Oh, it's also tied for short.
Wow, whatever. Oh no, Dexter! It was almost safe.
So stupid.
Yeah, now you cannot make the jump properly. Yeah, okay, you're surely out.
I just need to release. Why am I so
stupid? Thomas Jean! Wait, Thomas Jean, is he in? Oh yes, because Stones has the worst. Skandir! No! Oh, Stones, you had it, man. No, but he had the worst line ever.
Why do I...
Stones.
I hate myself so much sometimes.
Sometimes?
Boom, 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 boom,
yeah, only
boom,
sometimes, boom. Not like you.
Wait, Lars, I haven't seen you a single time so far.
I seen that 2 seconds before that it will be tied.
Wait, Drillux is... Oh yeah. Let's see what Drillux is doing.
Ice is out.
Oh, what is that time?
Oh, Shorty! What was that? That was so close. Yeah, that's what I also did, by the way. I also went out
with it. But I released.
Oh, mine with a 9-second delay. That's, yeah.
Yeah,
Insanity out as well?
Really good
ice
time.
Worth? No.
I think he just drove a 0.60 in last round.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, mine. It's mine.
But yeah, with my times that I'm doing, I'm so completely stealthy. Like, no one can see me.
Yeah.
Sometimes.
Is he really out? Maybe.
Jumps
are
so
good. Oh. Where did Massa jump? Close round.
Tilly hides himself now after first one.
Ah, Doc! What was he doing?
I didn't see him again.
Oh, shit.
Boah, shit. Always good.
Okay, only one guy dead so far. Ah, never mind. Three people.
Ah, not bad.
You needed a 0.7.
Yeah, one bad line, or one correction could be that.
Getting the big gear down in the drift?
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's definitely
it
then.
Yes.
Wait, touching before that one jump that you cannot make with enough speed is also quite deadly.
Just
right?
Stupid.
Oh no, somebody failed.
Why is steering log bugger thing in this game, lol?
Yo, Didim Cars, thanks for the $1
but
and I have
closed,
no idea.
Like, you could make it.
Ah, yeah, you can still make it, boys. Okay, two people died. Nah, so many people died! You're in already.
Yeah, you're in.
Three people choked. And you're on orange,
though. Yeah, I had one bad gear there, and then the next one was
off the half a second.
Yeah.
To Evon. He was also so fast.
Evon is gonna survive. Oh god. No. Oh, you get the gear though. Okay, no, everyone's not gonna survive.
Mission 3, because it's
wasn't even close. Okay, last one I would've been off.
What is that picture, by the way?
Difficult round now,
everyone was pretty good here, in theory. Yes. Yeah, is it the last 4K? Okay, yeah.
To be honest, this should just like an Afi win.
Yeah. If Afi doesn't go out early, he's gonna win. Like, really weird with him.
Like, it's an Afi map, and it feels like...
Yeah, and he's fast. And also consistent AF. Their line in the slide is totally fine,
one crash, two crash.
Mm.
We lost the all card.
Important, I have the most scuff lines ever.
Another one bite. Oh, okay.
3-4. Safe.
It's like so nice because nobody crashes like fully. You all just see them getting
Five,
slowed down.
6.
Okay, is Acceptor gonna survive? No, Carl is gonna survive. Or Solo? Wait, Carl versus Solo.
But you said Carl is dead.
Yeah, he was dead. Like, everyone decided to crash.
Not gonna lie, lucky for Carl. I didn't expect 6 touches
Yo,
here.
What is that point zero?
Yeah, Affy.
Like, it feels like a Affy map.
Yeah.
I mean,
what is considered as a Affy map?
Oh, like actually
right.
Faster dirt is when he's
oh, no.
Two crashes. Was it two?
Yeah. One of mine.
Yeah, in front of Trilux.
We need to be... Yeah.
Mate, Trilux was the other one.
Yeah.
Double German Beggar. If somebody touches in that one weird turn, you can make it in theory.
Yeah, yeah.
Nobody touches.
Saves.
Yeah.
They're so safe.
Okay, who will die for Lars? Cool choke for him.
How much?
1.7.
The most stupid way to go out again.
Yeah.
Touching the first turn. So,
okay,
so
nobody died.
Yeah, I think they all saved like one question.
Oh, must have been
the same, man.
Yeah, must have been.
Yeah.
Actually, the first turn is quite difficult to not touch.
Imagine.
I
also find
the qualification.
Because on this weird bubble thingy, or not bubble, but on the obstacle thing, you don't have the green border, and that's why it's hard, I think.
Yeah, exactly.
I was also very going very like.
Okay.
Alter, who is touching again? Alex.
Yeah,
Alex is dead. One more choke and save.
What were you doing again, Shorty?
Oh, just going a bit wide.
Better than going too far inside.
I can confirm, yeah. Yeah, it's
full. Woo!
What do you mean? It wasn't even close.
Oh, you can
two
save,
crashes,
by the
way,
yeah. Yeah. I also just saw.
Rip, I think I'm...
Yeah, we're nice models.
Will somebody save them?
What the Affy?
Last time, kind of slow.
He's BMing.
Yeah.
Yeah, at the end.
He's not gonna win with a BM. If you BM, you're out.
Like, his time is really slow, 42 as best time.
Mm-hmm.
Like, that's not fast anymore.
Nope.
True. Enough to survive, though.
But if you drive that every round, well, it's
you
at least...
round one with that time?
Yeah, obviously not.
Oh.
Like maybe with a 0.3, but not with a 0.4, like, everyone can do...
Yeah, I mean, I felt like top 8 with just 0.4 would be possible.
Yeah, definitely
low round.
Like, that could be possible. Like, it will be possible for me. Like, Akron and Spammer are a bit behind.
Oh, what is Smith landing? Yeah, you have like
0.4. 0.4, shorty.
5.
You're always saying the same.
Oh,
Affy! I want trash.
Affy!
And Spam gets saved.
And Affy is gonna die.
Akron DNF. Would he have been saved?
No. He would have been.
No. He was behind Spam.
Did.
Massa again.
Why is Spam always lucky?
Fucking Massa BMing, man. Unbelievable. He's not gonna win with BMing. There's no way.
Nah, of course he's not winning.
I mean,
he knows that he's slow. That's why he's
was
BMing.
Affy was the fast player so far. I guess now it's scrappy.
Yeah.
Yeah, like all the other really fast players are out of me.
Yeah.
Like everyone, mine.
Me? Nah, I wasn't fast.
Not you.
You.
Marco did one really sick turn.
Shorty.
Yeah, but he's still.
That's shit.
That was not good.
Yeah, you and Lars.
Okay, yeah.
So Marco, the guy that gets in the side
of the final. It was, it mastered. It's close, very close.
He got one. Here we go.
Okay.
I got 3-2
in the same. Oh, Spam! Oh. No, you could have had it. No.
Well, Spam was already behind.
Yeah, but he could have still made it though, I think.
It's my worst rounds, and I'm 9.
You needed a Rip. 51. No.
Yeah, easy.
Yeah, like, why did you fuck up the turn?
Yeah. I don't know.
I thought this map is actually gonna be more.
I thought it's a good idea.
I thought this map was gonna be more exciting to watch. Like, I don't know. I don't know.
Yeah.
Not as fun to watch as I thought.
Count when you go out early.
Yeah, probably.
You instantly say shit map when you're out early.
No. I still think it's a good map. I just didn't understand the map.
It's unusual.
I just didn't understand the map.
I also expect the rounds to be a bit closer, actually.
Yeah.
Less crashes.
Thing is, all the crashes are so boring. It's like just slight touches all the time. Always the same.
Yeah, like you have to push for the exit speed and then you go slightly to right.
Is Master gonna survive?
I don't think so.
Ha 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 ha. Yeah, that's what you get for BMing. But actually, good round though. I mean, he's out with 0.47.
Yeah, but he's 8 at this.
Yes, I said it. 0.4 is too slow.
Yeah. Oh, but finally, Massa is not called Big Big Massa anymore.
So.
Alright, top 7.
Okay.
I say, yeah. Now he's gonna die this round.
Now he's winning. You need to believe. The others are lame. They already won. Did Simply win already? I don't know.
Wait, what is Nick's club deck? I mean, it's just the beginning of his name. Easy. Wait, what is Marco doing? It's gonna be Marko.
Did Simply Nick already win a cup of the day?
No.
Well,
I think his best was like 3rd or something, or 4th?
That's how it's his day.
No. What is Marko doing? What is this? Eh?
Or
what
maybe
was that Aina line?
Didn't win.
Yeah, okay, Marko has a really weird round.
Was close there.
Marco.
Marco.
Actually, we had a super sick close top 7 round in this week.
What was that Marco line?
I was almost out with a 0.71 in this game.
Okay, let's go Aina or Simply Nick. The others are lame.
Yeah, Pilgrim. Rename when? Alright, yeah, okay, who's gonna die now? We need to make bets.
Rename Gren?
Otark is gonna die.
I say Karl. Yeah.
Oh, Nacht.
Oh!
Oh! Okay.
Did someone say Link? I mean, he is not dead yet. He is not dead yet.
Reverse Jinx.
Oh, fuck.
At least he still make it.
Looks funny.
Maybe Nick touches? No. There's like one mistake and then it's like saving by everyone.
Oh, Xurion.
Okay, guy. Yeah, but Link is dead. If somebody chokes for Link now, then nah.
That second last turn is like the hardest one when you want to push it. Like it's not to go too wide.
Yeah.
Link with the parking.
Like it's understandable.
Yeah, if I didn't push that one, I might have had it. I lost so much.
You never know.
Of course you never know.
I'm gonna stay with my bet. It's gotta be. Mystery.
You could of course go for Mario's strats. Just hoping that somebody's slow.
Karl is also like airtime, give me that. He's not, like he's jumping quite far right.
And not a good day for the Germans.
No.
Not you really. Only have that guy with the sideways flag.
But yesterday we were good, so
in different colors.
Oh, Scrappy currently in the back, not with the best turn either.
What's
the Schlund
day? Also bad jump.
Yeah.
Not airtime, Okay. But he's pushing it now.
Oh,
close.
Oh, Nick, that's.
Nickity, Nick, Nick.
Oof. And Scrappy's gonna survive. Dude, what a close round, actually. What is this? What a top 4.
Exactly.
Pretty close, but also.
Fearless.
Also kinda slow.
They don't crash in the 3. They don't crash.
Why wouldn't they?
Top 8.
Yeah.
Like, it's so normal that on the.
Yeah,
like
good result
kind of
Nick.
Easier tracks, most of the time the fastest player are going out early.
Yeah, because they risk too much. And then like one touch and you're out. Yeah, but actually good result for Nick, especially on one of these maps.
Oh,
Karl is going so far inside.
No, it's the same.
How's that working?
I didn't mean different colors, different order.
Wait, one guy in my chat saying now Affi Omega Lee. Ah, okay, because of okay. Whoa, Karl!
Let's go.
Hey, Karl having no airtime? Be genius versus be genius. But who's gonna be out?
Genius. Oh no, Eno.
Ah! Okay. Oh.
Oh, he did an incredible comeback.
And Eno surviving.
Yeah, Eno will win.
Now we only have pink tags left. We have Lazarus and Hulu. Wait, what tag is that for?
Who knows?
I mean, they are both Uganda players, theoretically. Eno joined them. Alright. Imagine in the final somebody doesn't make the first jump. That would be funny. Oh, Eno pushing. In far right. Not having the best speed. Not looking good for Eno. Oh, it's crappy. Almost such an inside. Eno catching up
like
a very bad
just
turn.
Just wiggled and lost speed with that.
Not the best turn here. Looks like Eno is gonna be out this round. He is the slowest out of the three. Somebody chokes for him now, that would be sad. Oh, going for speed, going for speed. Does he have enough speed?
No, he had Eno.
My opponent tries to point 3.
Oh, what a top 2. Good luck. Scrappy versus Otag.
Otag or Scrappy?
Or is it Onacht? We will see.
Onacht. Yeah.
Yes. Let's go.
Let's see.
Pink versus pink. They're both like equally faster. Could be everyone.
Yeah, obviously you say that after the last round.
It's crappy, it was so close, you almost touched.
Oh, Scrappy.
Scrappy, what doing? Not the best line by Mr. Scrappy. Very far outside. Oh, but pushing for the inside. Oi, 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 oi.
That line is so
bad. Way for the inside. So better. But Otak still having good. Otak's lines look weird, but they work.
The release.
Yeah.
The release.
Point one now. Oh, oh, but Scrappy with good. Oh. And way better light. And he's dead. Dude, Otak is always winning in the final. Like, what is his win rate in the final? Like 80% or something? What on earth? That's so sick. He's always winning finals. Holy moly.
What was the winning time in this one?
23.
In my diff, it was a 28. And I drew for 0.3 and it was not enough to win the 3.
43.
0.3.
But 43 or 44?
By the way, did I lose 9?
43, of course.
Okay.